am making a pad kra pao, a spicy minced beef. So we'll have a lot of chili. We love chili here in Thailand. My guests, they're like, what is this, man? It's so hot. It smells strong. But that's what happened. Whenever you walk, you know, wherever you go, like in town, especially a lot of street food, you know, the market, like in Chiang Mai, maybe Chang Po Gate, the North Gate, or around somewhere near Pad Ka Pao, Water Road Market, all the street vendors. The sesame, this is what must be one of the menu, the popular menu, the masala. And Thai people can eat this every day. Me too, I love it. And we cannot think what we're gonna eat. What are we gonna make today? Always Pad Ka Pao, and chicken holy basil. Always the first menu in our mind, like, okay, here we go. Sometimes you fry Pad Ka Pao, the meat. Minced pork or chicken, holy basil, very juicy. Sometimes, not so juicy, pretty dry. Depend how they make it. Depend how you like it too. Like myself, I like the holy basil, a little bit dry. Uh oh. Salt and powder in it. I make a big portion here, the big wok here, full. Okay. This will be for how many people? For all, for my staff, for me and my husband, who we will talk about. This will be like easily, you know, 5-6 people. I mean, for Thai portion, usually we don't eat a lot like that much for one person. How colorful it is. See the minced beef. I add some pepper, carrot, and bell pepper. You can add any veggie, any kind that you like. But you may think about the texture, a little bit like crunchy texture will be nice when you eat. You get the spicy, salty taste, mix it right, and you get the crunchy texture. And of course, think about the color, add some different colors. You have a beautiful stir fry. If you want, you can add fried eggs, you know, and serve with pad kra pao. Pad kra pao, chai dao. Yeah. this what kind of lazy, easy, tasty Thai sandwich dish. But they're both down.